Today we are going to calculate wavelength and frequency. The formula that we will use is that the speed of light is equal to its wavelength times its frequency. The speed of light is a constant, 3.00 times 10 to the 8th meters per second. If you know the frequency, which we are given in this problem, you can find the wavelength. So the question asks us, what is the wavelength in meters of the electromagnetic carrier wave transmitted by a radio station at a frequency of 550 hertz? So we have a frequency and we know the speed of light. We want to solve for wavelength. So wavelength would be equal to the speed of light divided by the frequency. So wavelength is equal to C over frequency. C, 3.00 times 10 to the 8th meters per second divided by the frequency, which is 550 hertz. Okay. When typing this into your calculator, please be sure that you are using the proper key, the exponent key. So 3.00 is 10 to the 8th divided by 550 gives us a wavelength of 5.45 times 10 to the 5th. Now, what units is this in? It's a length, so we know we're looking for units of length. But we have meters per second on the top and hertz on the bottom. Looks like nothing cancels. However, you might remember from lecture that a hertz is equal to 1 over seconds. So if we replace the hertz here with 1 over seconds, we see that the seconds cancel out and we're actually left with a unit of meters, which makes sense because we're calculating a length. So 5.45 times 10 to the 5th meters. This is a radio wave. Hopefully you remember that radio waves are really, really long. So again, this answer makes sense within the context of the problem. All right, well, let's look at part two. Violet light has a wavelength of 4.0 times 10 to the negative 12 meters. We want to know what is the frequency. So again, we have our equation. The speed of light is equal to the wavelength times its frequency. This time, we know the wavelength. We want to find the frequency. So rearranging this equation to solve for frequency, we get that the speed of light divided by its wavelength is equal to its frequency. The speed of light is always 3.00 times 10 to the 8th meters per second divided by 4.10 times 10 to the negative 12 meters. Okay, let's type this into our calculator and see what we get for a frequency. It's 10 to the 8th divided by 4.10 times 10 to the negative 12 meters gives us a frequency of 7.32 times 10 to the 19. And what units is this in? Well, our meters cancel, and we're left with 1 over seconds, which hopefully you remember from a second ago, 1 over seconds is equal to a hertz. So the frequency is 7.32 times 10 to the 19 hertz. One thing you want to be careful on these is your units. The speed of light is a constant, 3.00 times 10 to the 8th meters per second. So if you are given a wavelength in nanometers or picometers or any other unit than meters, you want to make sure that you convert that wavelength into meters before proceeding. Thank you for listening.